Why isn't this working? What am I missing? Do you hear me, Master?
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back. Muyu akatana tono hama nihi ekeset sishi. Neheme riuku muyu akatana tono hama nihi ekeset sishi neheme.
There are no words to describe our gratitude. You brought back the hope that Arcadia can be restored. Grand Core is back in the power grid. Its power flows through the ancient kingdom. We were shocked to find out Mesmeroth's spirit was lurking inside our machines all this time. I'm afraid the program is still active, and its purpose is to resurrect Mesmeroth himself. With the Shadow Mesmeroth interface destroyed, the only way for Mesmeroth's resurrection is to move into another machine. And the only Arcadian machine left is Living Fortress Oceanhorn. But for the first time in the history of Sky People, our studies pay off. We can open the door to Arcadia ruins for you.
Bound by blood. That's what the old archives tell about the living fortresses and their pilots. Machines created to protect the kingdom of Arcadia became its worst nightmare. After Mesmeroth shred the world to pieces, corrupted living fortresses made sure nothing would rise from the ashes. People survived, even men with my bloodline.